Your drawers, big Dolly Parton hair like an 80s prime queen, but her ass was looking good all up in them mom jeans. I approached her in the checkout line and said,
"Yo, baby, what's up?"
She had 2 gallons of milk and I was staring at her jugs. 5 minutes later, she agreed to get with me, so we went and rocked the minivan like giggity, giggity, giggity.
I was riding your mom, like she's Mario Kart. I gave a lift back to her crib because a car wouldn't stop. She invited me in the house and we started hanging out again. How many times I tapped that ass?
Over 9,000.
Yeah, she called me pledge because I knocked the dust off it. Later made me a sage and she cut the crust off it because she knows how I like it and that I'm a little young to be in the bed butt naked doing your mom. She saw me butt naked, now she thinks I'm half black. But your mom's the best, the super M-I-L-F, cause she loves to toss the salad even though she ain't a chef. And I blame it on the alcohol. If I were you, I wouldn't kiss your mom on the mouth at all.
She likes the Donkey Kong, she likes the Dirty Sanchez. Sometimes she even likes to fool around in your bed.
She likes rough sex with handcuffs, and I'll be honest, she likes me to Chris Brown when she acts like Rihanna.
So there I'm going when I need to cure my restlessness. Mouth about your mom's restlessness. I didn't want to tell you, but I had to write the song. Cause I'm in your house every night doing your mom.
Doing your mom, doing your mom.